with the way that elephants have been worked with in the circus and it's used all over, not in a very nice way, you know, all about like domination and making them, you know, fearful. But this is a very respectable way to work with an animal. And a lot of people were like, it's never gonna work with these guys because they're wild elephants from Africa. That's crazy. But they have been exceptional with their training and have some really incredible keepers here.